I'm Trevor Champion.
And I'm Trace McLaughlin. And last round, you guys voted on what our contestants should be singing. And you guys decided on country.
This round, you guys are getting to vote again, only this time you...
Trevor, what do you wear? What? You look like an idiot. Where's your country concert?
As I was saying, this round, you guys get to vote again, only this time you get to vote for three contestants moving on to the next round. You will vote for three, and the judges will vote for three.
And speaking of the judges, let's meet them again.
Of course we have Mr. Hobson. We have Miss Bobo. Mr. Watwood. And finally, Miss Wright.
Well, since we're kind of a time crunch today, we're going to jump straight into the performances.
Let's get started. Up first, we have Ella McBee singing Jolene by Nelly Carter.
Yeah. I like the end whenever the echo made her laugh and giggle a little bit. I thought that was pretty cool. But Haley, I mean, gosh, I always thought you were just this sweet young lady, but man, I'm scared of you now. I mean, you are bad. I want y'all to put her on through the next round just so we can see more of that attitude. So come on, give it up for Haley one more time.
Our third performance is Elijah Garrett.
Walk away. How did you like that one?
It's
It's all right that the mic didn't work because he doesn't need it. He did Tim Rockwood well.
Alrighty, up next we have Hoke Hodges singing Never Grow Up.
Even though you want to, just
thank you for that beautiful performance, Hope. Walwood, any thoughts?
She did amazing. Part of the show is to get an emotional response, and based on the sobbing behind me, you got that emotional response. Good job.
From Team Bobo is Christina Mosley singing Our Song.
thoughts?
Dang! You are a spunky little thing and so fun to watch. Fantastic.
Our next performance, we have Grant Johnson singing Mercy by Brett Young.
I
Bubba, any thoughts?
Well, if that wasn't a great performance, nobody is. She had attitude, just felt like she was right there in the moment. I'm really proud of you. Y'all need to bump her through. Give it up. Yeah.
Well, Chris, it's that time here. Yeah. Our ninth performance, everyone, a little bit.
Yeah.
denim on that stage today. And brother, you don't just wear it, you live it. Love the song, love your attitude. Everything was spot on. Give it up for Dawes.
You all to vote. Similarly to last time, there will be a link that pops on our screen. There it is. We want you to vote for your favorite singer of The Voice. The three top vote getters will be moving on to the next round, and the judges will then be through.
And remember, people, this is The Voice. You vote for the best voice. Keep that in mind, all of you.
Before we get to the winners, I do want to make an announcement. I do want to make an announcement that tickets for the next round will go on sale Friday, March 13th at 7:15 a.m. So, if you want a ticket, I'd recommend getting there early.
$5.
Please don't move. The next round will actually be on March 19th in 6th period. The audience will get to vote again. Contestants will be narrowed down to the final three. Alrighty. Should we get to no moves. Should we get to the winners?
I think we should. In no specific order, we have the winners.
Winners, when you're called, please come on stage.
Alrighty, our first winner, Dalton. Our second contestant, all moving on, Elijah. And our third, Haley.
Our fourth person, moving on, Grant. Next, Ella. Our final contestant moving on to the next round of The Voice, Bro. Now, students, you may go to third period. So,